Hello, and as requested, the one and only vocal royalty, Miss Celine Dion, Map of My Heart. Recording, let's get it. Let's get it.
Can we turn it here, please? On 27. Then,
Yeah,
you feel so edgy for me now? I hear it, I love it. I mean, don't get me wrong, I just love what I hear. But I already feel the difference. There's an edge to it. I like it, I'm just scared.
You better sing.
Of the reaction.
Radio!
Guitars.
Boys with guitars.
Jesus, kid, this is killing me. That transition she did.
No! I'm just gonna go warm up 2 or 3 minutes, and I want to give it a try just for fun.
You are not gonna do that and get away with it. She is not. Did you hear that power? That resonance. I would kill to be in a room with that much power. That note, though. That note.
This is in great shape.
He said, wow, your voice is in great shape.
This is helping me tremendously.
I don't know, but this kid's pretty amazing. Yeah. It brings so much passion and emotion.
She sounds great.
My God.
That's the power.
I'm still shook.
I'm going to help you to decide which key. Let me ask you something. For guitar solos, is it better this key or the other one?
You guys have made it together, aren't you? That's amazing.
Baby, let's go honeymooning, honey. If you really want to get through to me, you don't have to try so hard. Give me a reason. You know what? Let's try to work on the highest one, and if in an hour we figure out it's not good. This is California and then in Vegas. We'll meet again.
Alright, we're gonna do come back.
Fire.
I can't focus on nothing else.
Wow.
I don't know, just play.
You play the thing like you're talking to God.
You what?
You're strong.
What does that mean?
You
strum those strings like an angel on earth. Play me the first 4 lines, please.
What's making me go out of my shell? Sometimes it's so hard to tell. I don't even know myself, but you do. Yeah, you do.
Heck to the no, to the no, to the no, 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 to the no, 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 no. My God, she, you know what? She has it, okay? I'm gonna tell you what, my eyes are actually getting teary from the power. You can't tell me her power in resonance. I'm telling you, she can go toe-to-toe with anybody in history and shine, okay? Anybody in history. I'm talking about the people I've never heard of, people we've never heard of, that are just bad and just we don't know about. She could still, the power in that run, and she sustained it, and that, I'm sorry. Oh my God, woman. You can't do this to me.
do a tape in which you might change some notes here. Just real, be real,
she
so for real, be
me.
Free.
Just okay, later. Shoot.
And the runs. Ooh, I...
Day, because every day your instrument changes. Every day you have a new voice. Whatever day goes through, you sing that emotion. So every day it's different. So right now I feel great. It went pretty well. I'm very happy. I feel not even tired. My voice feels quite pretty strong. I would go on. I would just do the whole album tonight, but they don't have any more songs for me tonight. So I have to go to bed, and tomorrow's gonna be another instrument. For better or worse,
I don't
know. We'll see. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
We'll see. What a boss. What a G. What a vocal titan. A god. Like a vocal. Like a vocal. We got to think of a name. Because Queen of Ballads ain't good enough. We got to think of something better than that. The power and the resonance from that note was as powerful as anything I've ever heard from a voice, point blank and period. And listening to that in that room, and listening to her record it, and then when the camera came out of the room and was at the people, and just, I agree with, he said, wow. I'm like, wow. The fact that she sustained that high, powerful, extremely powerful resonated belt for that long, and then Rand did the melisma, the perfect melisma, and it was so easy for her. It was so easy. It was so simple. And those runs that she were doing, just playing when it first started, she was doing them sexy runs, just as fast, and just it's like you can hear every note she hits, and as fast as it is, that's a good run. She is highly. I know she's one of the best selling in the world, like worldwide. It may be her and Madonna, something like that, as far as worldwide sales go. Even still, I think she needs even more credit, is what I'm saying. I know she's already known as being the best for a lot of people, but she needs more. It's not enough. She needs more. Okay. I didn't know she was this bad, and I knew she was one of the best. They feel like it's this is your Morgan Ferris thing.